Good afternoon, here with Kyle Winters, and today we're talking about a classroom game to build vocabulary. So, en este momento iniciamos con un juego de vocabulario. Primero, los vocales. A, E, I, O. Después, los consonantes. So, first we put our vowels, not all of them, and then consonants. So, K, S, T, R, N, W, H, Y. We can use 16 letters to complete the graph. We'll say B, C, M, what else? One more. P, why not? So in this activity, you give your students 4 minutes to create as many words as possible using these letters. So, explique a sus estudiantes, ustedes tienen 4 minutos para escribir palabras con estas letras. No pueden repetir estas letras cada palabra, pero la próxima palabra sí puedo. También no puedo escribir los nombres y más de una palabra, solo una palabra. Solo un ejemplo. New, or también new, with silent K. Pero, ni, no puedo. Porque no hay doble A. So at this moment, you tell your students, you can write one word with these letters. For example, new, or también new. Ni, no puedo porque it's just one E. You can't do ni because there's only one E. How many words can they create in this format in English? So let's go just real quick. Eat. Ate. Me. We'll say him. And so on. So this activity is for to warm your students up in class. When you ask your students what words they have, they tell you the words, you write them on the board. After you get all of the words on the board, you can then have them create a story with these words, if you want. This is one idea, this is something I use all the time in class to help the students develop their vocabulary. You can also give rewards for the games. Another idea is you can have two groups doing separate tables. So you have one table here, and the other group, maybe a more advanced group, can have a table of just 9. So we'll say A, E, U, no more. T, R, S, W, H, N. Create words with these. Eat, ate, set, the, entonces. So this is one game that you can use in class. So I hope this video helped. If you have any questions or ideas, please put a comment down below. Gracias por compartimos este video, and have a good day.